Hello, this is Brian and welcome back to another fabulous video on the channel. Today we're going to be playing some Fallout 76. And I have already played, so we're going to make a new character. Oh wait, did I join the wrong one? Oh no. I'm making a new character, never mind. Alright, so we're going to start up. I'm going to be joined by a friend, but he won't come until later on. We're gonna watch the whole intro for this game. I feel like I'm about to get a lot of the game is bad.
War. War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America. So that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds. And ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
All right, I think the game's about to start. So the whole thing of this, this game, I'm just gonna do the main missions for the game.
But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day. It may be time to leave, but I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76. You come from every walk of life, every race, color, and creed. But you all share one very important trait. You are this country's best and brightest.
But more importantly, we're just gonna keep everything
you'll
the same.
Always be my family.
Let's just name him Video. Why? Because so I don't get confused, even I'm not gonna get confused. Alright, now let's get out of here. Alright, let's get this. No, I don't wanna play, I wanna... No, give it to me. Yes. Now let's go get our Pip-Boy. Yes, I'm pretty sure now we have our game. Yep, nuke is happening. Alright, let's get out of here. We have no time to waste.
Tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America.
Hopefully my friend's still waiting for me.
Such a huge responsibility.
Outside the
Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone.
God damn it, overseer. Stop talking.
I've got
always stay stuffed with medicines.
Out there in Appalachia. This is the overseer. Signing off.
Your comfort's out there, sir. You want it?
Message repeats in 24 hours.
Party hat.
System. Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication, because...
Alright, now we get to leave the vault.
Your cap is the key to survival and rebuilding.
Alright, now we got that. I'm pretty sure that was the last thing. Oh, never mind.
Some may call them jobs, but I like to think of them as perks.
Let's go for strength. Never mind. What do we got? Intelligence. Alright, for now we're just gonna go with luck. Pistol. You get to leave now.
Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Energy! Au revoir! Off to give a play! Fire from the hills! Where we are!
Let's go to the wasteland! Hey, you there? Alright, so this is the person that I'm gonna be joined by today. You there? If you're talking, I can't hear you. Yo. Alright, for now, I'm gonna just head on to the wayward. I'll be back. Alright, let's go talk to the robot over here.
Oh, sir! Those young ladies down there, they haven't yet... Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening, but I'm not sure if she believed me. Well, do be careful out there, sir.
The fact that I never get to see you again. Actually, I do get to see you when I come back. But like, as in, you can come to my base.
Hey there! Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right?
I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open? God damn it. We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? A new bar down the road. So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps...
And he said that inside the... Our last chance to turn our loud... You know, the thing that brought everyone back. The treasure. Well, yeah, there was this big broadcast, but shouldn't you know it was in there?
No, there is no treasure.
I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us.
But those were the last of our caps. No.
You think you have caps, bro? I have zero caps right now.
Wonderful.
Alright, for now, let's just go to the Wayward. You coming? Yeah. So what do I have in my inventory right now? A knife. Alright. We're keeping the hat on. Did you even get your hat or no? I want to end this series as fast as I can. Well, not really as fast as I can. I still want to take my time on this series. Not trying to rush it. Alright, we're supposed to go right here. Do I have any caps? I have zero caps. Oh, what? He left the team. Oh. Oh yeah, guys. I'm only gonna be focusing on the main mission. But if you guys want me to do, like, joining the Brotherhood of Steel or joining the Enclave, leave that in the description. I mean, leave that in the comments below. But I'm probably not gonna do that until the end of the main, when I finish the main quest. So for now, I'm gonna be doing this. Maybe I'll find power armor later on. But not right now. Alright, where's the Wayward? Alright, gotta keep going down this room. What happened to him? He left. Wait, I have to go down here? Yeah. This place does not look familiar for some reason. Please don't attack me. I'm just trying to head on to the Wayward. My first caps, just 3. I'm heading towards the rave with you there. Yeah, now I can hear you. Alright, so this is the person I would be joined by. The same person from Minecraft. Why? Because I was the only person available. I'm taking all the corn from the Wayward right now. Wait, hold up. Say something real quick. You said something? Damn.
The things we saw on the way here, enough to make you wish Bessie still had her guns.
Yeah, I hear you. But not, I hear you. But the game, in the game, I don't hear you. Like, I hear in the headset, but not...
Lady, I will paint the walls with you if you don't tell me where Crane's treasure...
Honey, you picked the wrong time to get a drink.
Alright.
Who are you? Hey! Who the hell are you? What are you... Shit. Jammed. Fine. But none of us are going anywhere till I get what I want. So just start talking and we can all go about our...
told you it was gonna end badly.
What?
Now I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me bro, more than enough.
You know the other dude in the Wayward? Bro, he killed him.
Well, not exactly when the introduction
the dude shot the bad guy.
Oh, sorry about that, darling. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you. Your guess is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location of some fella named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been making my life irritating. Not exactly good for a button business. Now that you mention it, I could use an extra pair of hands. See, that boy we put down, he's not the first.
Who is we? You mean your partner over there?
But I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house, but my muscles run off, so I don't have the bodies to spare right now. But I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end to this for me. So, what do you say? That's what I was hoping. So, the details. Now, each of these boys came in asking after Crane. I'm thinking we can make that work for us. How would you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs?
I'm into said word.
Oh, darling. See, as fine as that idea is, you know, I was thinking we could take a different tack. Just give me 1 second.
He died.
Okay, I think I'll just... I just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it. Use the tape it spits out to tell the world you're open for business, and then convince any punks that show up to tell you where their boss is hiding. They did teach you all how to build from schematics up in that vault of yours, didn't they? That's the spirit.
Hey, if you need a refresher, good old Morty Mort can help you out.
Mort?
What are you on about, Mordecai?
Hey, nah, I'm not bragging or anything. What I've got?
Oh, Mort. Well, of course you're gonna need materials, but we should have enough lying around to cover you there. Throw some rations in there. And so you know, you might have to break some of this scrap down for parts. But I can spot you some workbench materials, too, since you... Who knows? Maybe you'll... Now, you ready to get this show on the... Hot dog! Just make sure, once you find out where they're hiding, that their leader gets the message. The Wayward gets left alone. Oh, and on the topic of leaders, you know, one of my people found it. It's...
Come on, just hurry up. Thank you. I know. Alright guys, so now we have to build the sign.
Duchess is damn lucky you showed up when you did. Hope she comes for a drink or two.
There's already someone space there. We're gonna do this. Say something. Yeah, they can't hear me. Yeah, I forgot. I need to learn the plans.
Rocket Mark.
What? What? Are you messing with me? Can you hear me? You said you can't hear me? You said you can't hear me? You can't hear me? No. Yo. Yo. But where's the guys that need to come along? Yeah. We're the guy, but first, we're the guys that are going to come over here. Yes, you're meant to kill him so you can do the next part of the objectives. Well, for now, you do that. I guess I can grab some wood. Never mind, that's fake. Is there any wood I can pick up? Do I have to go looking for them? Because I'm pretty sure they automatically come towards you once you've got that sign. Alright, I'm gonna leave that there for now. Where should I still gotta go to the Overseer camp and drop armor. There we go. In that wrong way.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remember, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild it. What I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area.
Oh, I actually scrapped that.
To establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory.
I actually scrapped the wrong piece. It was a mod, I think.
I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking
from it from the Overseer camp.
But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
What can I do? Can I do anything? Like a workbench? Alright, I can make this. Hey, what is this armor workbench? Now we need the weapon. Alright, where are these guys at? They gotta be around here somewhere. There's just no way I'ma just make a sign. Oh, here, let me... No, they cannot. Nothing. Do I gotta wait for them for how long though? I'm trying to complete the quest. Yes, they cannot hear you. Just stay. Besides, no one else can hear you besides me. Not that much stuff going on. God, did I have to put it all the way up there? No, I don't want to put it up here. Alright, for now I'm gonna cut the video and wait until they arrive. Alright guys, welcome back to... Well, actually now welcome back. So yes, I have figured out what I needed to do. Am I recording? Yes. Alright, so this is what I needed to do. I have to go here. To go here.